Now it's time for Cooking with Geisha.
Oh, hello. I'm Geisha. Now it's time for my cooking list. Yes, hello. I'm Geisha. Oh, it's time. First of all, we need to go to the kitchen to set the fire. Before you start cooking like a geisha, you need to get your geisha hat and your geisha apron. Geisha hat, check. Geisha apron, check. Now it's time to get the meat. I like to cook my meat free range. Thus, come to my field. Oh no, one of my free ranges is gone. But I have another. Thus, the free range. Let us go. Oh, I find him. I find him. Come back. Oh, this is Cooking with Geisha. Let us go. Is the camera stand there? That is the cow. That is the cow. Yes. Cooking with Geisha. Okay, time to put... Oh, the free range is attacking me. Time to put the cooking on the cooker. You flip the cooking over to make sure it gets cooked evenly. I think the food is done. Oh, look at this succulency. It is amazing. I put the cooking on the floor to enhance the flavor. Oh, oh, the free range is in the hat. The free range is in the hat. Oh god, that is nicht sehr gut. It's next time. This is Cooking with Geisha. To cook with Geisha, you must need Geisha shoes, Geisha jumper, Geisha hat, Geisha hair, and Geisha apron, with plus Geisha utensils. After geisha cook, geisha like to party!